you wanna get close.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. And as you can see from the title, today we are cleaning our disgusting oven door. We just looked it up really quickly on Pinterest by the model of our particular stove, and it was really simple.
So what will you do when the sun begins to fall? I'm waiting here for you. Won't you answer my call? Don't you wanna get cozy with me? We'll dive into a reverie.
Now, the main reason I was determined to get this off and take it apart is because if you see the window there, a while ago I spilled something on the stove and it seeped down in between the two window panes and I couldn't clean it and it was driving me insane. It got to the point where I couldn't even see out of the door, or should I say inside the door, and I couldn't take it anymore.
We'll say hello to evening snow. So what will you do? When the air gets cold, won't you quicken your steps and hurry on home? Don't you wanna get cozy with me? We'll dive into a reverie. Oh, don't you wanna get cozy? We'll sail across an ocean of sheep.
That truly looks so disgusting. I'm almost embarrassed to show it, but I figured, whatever. I'm sure a lot of people have done this and probably can't figure out how to get it. You saw my face just there. I was just completely grossed out. But you'll see that I absolutely put on gloves and I scrubbed it and scrubbed it some more.
Don't you wanna get cozy with me? We'll dive into a referee, yeah. Oh, don't you wanna get cozy?
What I'm doing here is taking pictures of everything. So just in case we forget how everything went together, we have pictures of it that we can refer back to. And then also, I ended up referring back to this video before I edited it down.
Cozy with me.
So here what I was talking to Corey about is I thought that I could just get in between the two glass panes that he's taking apart right now and just clean them without taking it off, but you'll see later on I realized that it's just too tight of a space and he'll come back in and take off the glass. Thank you.
Let's zoom in. You can still see some of the streaks, but that's actually on the outside, which is crazy because I clean this oven on a regular basis, but whatever. But I have been trying to get inside this oven for a while. I'm actually embarrassed to say how long ago I spilled something in between. Actually, I'm not gonna say because y'all not gonna be clowning me on YouTube. But I'm gonna turn this over real quick and do the other side, just, you know, while I have it out.
While I'm cleaning it, you will notice that you see rust stains here and there, and I just don't think that's something that can be helped right now. And we actually have found another issue with the stove that we're going to be repairing in a future video, so stay tuned for that one. So here's where I thought that I could get in between the glass and it just wasn't working. So I'm actually going to call Corey and he's going to come back in and take the glass off. Thank you. area here where you can see some of the rust. Some of it is burnt on food, but some of it is also rust. And it's not causing any issues now, so I don't think it's anything that we need to repair. But we're going to keep an eye on it just to make sure it doesn't cause any holes later on. So the total time from door on to door off, it was probably about an hour and a half, including all the cleaning. Corey tried to take his time when he was taking it off just so he could remember everything when putting it back on. And there were two spacers that we couldn't figure out how they were originally placed, and we looked it up, how it came apart, and was able to put it back together easily. And other than that, that was the only issue that we really had. But I'm going to stop talking now, and I will see you all in the next video.
will